Hey, what's up, you guys? Stratliff here.
Anjake01.
My name is Jake7 here.
Oh, this is the beginning to every video we have ever had.
Yes.
It's been over 2 years.
Yeah.
Really?
Why is that, Seth?
Okay, so I'll explain.
We've been working on a lot of videos.
No, we haven't.
Oh, man. we have 2 years worth of videos lined up.
No, we don't.
Computer problems. I literally haven't had a computer for 2 years, but...
Because he's a loser.
Yeah, I'm not making any excuses.
We're being a loser.
Okay. Well, here we are back. Let's just totally... Let's pretend...
Black Ops 2, because...
Why not?
Fuck it.
Yeah.
Fuck Black Ops 3.
let's just pretend...
I'll say it.
Let's just pretend that I was... I didn't just not record anything for 2 years, and let's just start off...
I mean, I think you recorded stuff, but... Because
yeah, I recorded stuff, but I never uploaded it.
Yeah.
I did...
So like, technically you do have like probably stuff that's 2 years.
I have like 4 hours of a Skyrim let's play.
Oh wait, hold on.
Oh, what is he doing?
No,
I synced
to the wrong
He's not
Xbox.
Even connected.
Okay. What? How did you sync to the wrong Xbox?
Okay, well.
Our Xbox.
Oh, so are we going to go on original voice?
Yeah.
Oh no, we should put it on easy. It's just... No,
easy?
No, we're not. We want to see their eyes change. That means that we have to get to...
Like round 25,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah, it's around 25.
Okay.
Oh, look at that. We're not connected to the online.
No, well, fuck it.
No, Andre, you're going to play. Okay.
Okay, Andre totally jocked my name. As you can see.
My name is Dre8. My name is Jake7. I don't think
is that the first time you seriously noticed that?
That's new. That's a new name. It's
no,
the
that's...
Anjake360.
No, it's the Anjake1 now.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. Because you got an Xbox One, you fancy pants.
Well, no, I did it before we got the Xbox One.
All right.
That was around the time the 360, or the X-Bone came out.
So what was your name going to be if you were to get an Xbox, like the original one? Like
just
Anjake Original?
Anjake Original. What happens if you were to get a PlayStation 3?
Anjake 3?
Yeah.
Anjake Sony Network.
Or AJ3?
Okay, so this is the first time we've ever done anything on Call of Duty, I think.
Okay, I can't run. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, is this
maybe?
The first? I think, yeah. Okay.
Probably.
This is also the first video uploaded to the channel with the Elgato. We are sponsored by them now.
Oh, yeah.
Totally. They send us free Elgatos every day, every week.
Can I play the Atari games, or is that only in a...
It's only a multiplayer.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, no, we're not sponsored by Elgato.
Why?
They don't. But they do send us free stuff.
Oh, all the time.
I wish.
Shh. Okay, so this is all going to be silence of just us playing zombies.
Yeah.
Screw your kill.
Get the fuck out of here.
Huh, so yeah, we're playing Nuketown Zombies.
Yeah.
I remember before this was a thing, I really wanted it to be a thing.
Yeah.
When Black Ops 1 was out before Black Ops 2.
Stole your kill, bro.
Didn't.
Yeah, I did. I knifed it in the neck.
Well, I knifed it first.
No, I knifed it. I stole someone's kill. I don't think it was yours.
Anyways, I think they executed this map pretty good.
It looks like Newtown was ravaged by an explosion.
Nuclear bomb. Yeah.
By the way.
I think there would be a lot less here if a nuclear bomb actually blew up.
A lot of Minecraft experience.
Actually, no. It blew up over here. This big old hole that just never ends.
This huge crater. On the map, on the map screen, it doesn't look like it's that big.
The map. Oh, there's multiple zombies.
On the map.
Oh, don't sing that in tune, because we might get sued by Dora the Explorer.
No, we're sponsored by Dora.
No, oh, Jesus!
Oh, we're sponsored by Dora and Rolled Gold Pretzels.
Yeah. Jake, eat some pretzels right now. It sounds like you're sucking dick. Stop doing that.
I was sucking Rolled Gold Pretzels.
Me thirsty.
Oh, how about some brisk tea?
Let's keep a counter on how many times Jake says a Seinfeld quote.
Well, that's one.
Yeah, that's one right there.
One of these days we're just gonna
do a commentary over, like, fucking Seinfeld.
I'm not up with the Seinfeld
lore. Oh, shit, I'm down.
Are you kidding me? Oh, my.
I'm not even gonna get you up.
Oh. Oh, man. Oh, man.
This is gonna be fantastic. I can already tell.
Oh, we got maximum ammunition. Ow. Are
you kidding me? What?
That went exactly how I expected it to.
What?
Me and Seth had the most kills.
Hold on. What?
Why?
7-6-7.
What just happened?
Us sucking at Black Ops.
Oh.
Boy, yeah. Wow. That's how you play fucking zombies.
All right, guys. We'll see you later.
All right
guys.
Fun.
See you in the next 2 years.
Yeah, seriously?
When we do WWE 2K16.
Oh, start?
Yeah. Okay, well, let's give this a second go, shall we?
Wow. I thought we were going to do pretty decent.
Yeah.
Nope. I'm playing. You forgot that. I'm not good at zombies.
That was really bad.
That was round three.
We got two rounds farther than I would have expected.
Wow. Okay. Well,
now we're the men in black.
Well, even better. It was just, you know. Let's just forget about that and being gone for 2 years and continue with the gameplay. All right. I would invite Julio, but he does not play the Xbox 360 anymore.
He forgot what it was.
He just threw it in the trash can.
Is that a true story?
Yeah.
It's an inside joke, guys.
Yeah. Good. Julio's never even been on this channel, but go check him out. What is it? I forget
his
name.
He's like knife thrower. No, is he?
Is he not Mr. Difficult anymore?
No, his YouTube was never Mr. Difficult. But he was doing pretty good. He was having like iPhone 6 giveaways and everything. Huh, screw you.
No, he was like knife thrower or something.
Yeah, it was
knife.
Only knives?
Only knives, that's what it was.
Yeah, okay, we'll find him.
Julio does not only use knives, he uses guns all the time.
Yeah, very fast shooting, little tiny
submachine. Where's everybody at? I need points.
They're all
round fuck. Two.
Oh, here we go, round two. Maybe we'll make it past round two.
We did last time. We survived three rounds.
Almost. Oh, yeah, did we get it to round four?
No.
No?
We died in round three.
Okay. Well, I think it was the Seinfeld.
It was Seinfeld that killed
Seinfeld
us.
References. We should do the Office references.
No! No, God, no! That's the only one I know.
Yeah. The Office.
Oh God,
is
no!
My favorite
no,
show
God.
Oh, and here it goes.
Oh no, not round two.
Oh boy.
Pack it up, boys.
This is
Pack it up, boys. We're not making it past round three.
I just got some deja vu.
Behind you. Why am I crouched? Oh God. Insta kill.
Oh Minecraft. Oh I'm crouched. Oh.
Yeah, Minecraft experience.
Oh yeah, look at all the Minecraft experiences falling in the sky.
His experience in the air.
Oh, look at there's green ones and.
Oh yeah, there is Minecraft.
We like to play Minecraft.
Well,
who are these people we're playing as?
Men in black.
I don't see a black guy.
There's more than just
Will Smith.
And Tommy Lee Jones in the Men in Black, Jake.
He's in the bus. No,
No, Will Smith is the old guy in transit.
Oh yeah, yes. Yeah, someone stole it. We stole their suits. So we're imitation men in black, and then we use
we're rookies.
We use
we're
brainwashing the little things to brainwash.
The fuck are all the zombies?
Oh, they're partying with Will Smith in the bus.
No, they're not. You're killing them all.
In the
Stop.
Front of the bus.
Oh, well, the box is over here.
Oh, I'm all in ammo. Oh,
guys,
here I go.
Guys, go into the box.
Oh,
the box,
really?
The box, the box, the box, the box,
the box,
the
box,
the
box,
stuck
the,
something.
Box. The box.
Guys, over here, Yellow House.
Yeah, running away from zombies.
Yeah,
running away from zombies. Oh, now they fucking come at
me. Wait, I thought you said you opened the door.
Yeah.
What? No. Oh, you opened the door to the blue house.
Oh, well, it's yellow in here. it's green, but the walls.
Oh, my
okay.
gosh.
The box, is the box down there or up here?
The
box
it's in the backyard.
Oh, jeez.
Oh,
oh,
yes.
No.
Look at this.
Oh,
RPG.
Oh, yes. No.
Okay, Seth, go save Andre.
No, I got
oh,
it.
Oh, don't worry.
I'll
save you
it.
With my rocket propelling.
Oh, MG7.
Come on, something good.
What does the G stand for?
Oh! Dang it. I mean,
rocket
I got a good gun,
grenade.
But I almost got
rocket
the...
Rocket-propelled grenade. Yeah.
Wait.
No.
Rocket-propelled...
I almost got the ray gun machine gun thing.
Rocket-propelled...
The ray gun...
Yeah, rocket-propelled called grenade.
What was it called?
Yeah, it's grenade.
What's the new ray gun called?
Ray gun Mark II?
Yeah, Mark II. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
Is that
it's pretty cool, but it's three round burst.
I mean, it's fine.
It's still the ray gun.
I honestly like the normal ray gun better, though. Original.
OG.
You know, just because I'm a hipster. I only listen to vinyls.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, funny story.
Did you buy them off Barnes & Noble?
Shut up,
Barnes. Oh, Jake bought vinyls, doesn't even own a record player?
No, he was buying an Arctic Monkey CD for his girlfriend off of BarnesandNoble.com.
What a hipster.
It gets
even more hipster than this?
No, I was gonna get a CD.
It gets more hipster than buying.
I didn't know they still made vinyls.
Yeah. Even though
spent the extra money.
No, it wasn't extra money. It was cheaper than a CD online.
What?
Yeah, because vinyls are old and
no, dude, like anywhere I look, they are more expensive than CDs.
Well, apparently not on the Barnes & Noble website.
Let's all get jobs at Barnes & Noble customer service on their website.
Why?
Why customer service specifically?
I don't want to
fucking work at customer service. Are you serious?
Hey, Andre, this is a PG-rated channel.
No, fuck that. Hey, a perk.
Was it a perk? I don't know. I felt something.
Oh, yeah. Speed Cola.
Speed Cola.
Speed Cola.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay. That... Why are we all in the same backyard? Oh, we have to open the other door soon.
I could use some max ammo.
Whoever, my name is Dre. Go start opening your door.
Who? Me. Oh, I thought you said my name is Drake. I was like, Jake and Drake. Like, both of us?
On Drake. Yeah.
Oh, I should have done that.
Oh, no, it already was on Jake.
That's the new gamer tag. My name is Drake9.
That's just the new name of the channel. I'm changing it.
My name is Drake9.
With Seth.
And Jake. And
is
Drake.
There some kind of weird song or Atari games we could play if we knife the heads off the remaining mannequins?
No. You can do that in the multiplayer map. I don't know if actually in the new one. No. Oh, you can do... I mean, you can do that. But
someone get this debris.
We're not hearing
the debris. It's called debris, not debris. You ever took English?
Sorry. Yeah.
Chemistry is the ones with shapes and stuff, right?
Yeah. What the... We actually watched that not too long ago.
Really?
Yeah.
Good movie.
It was when Christian came over Monday. 21 Jump Street.
Yeah, it wasn't bad.
I found a teddy bear, guys. Oh shit!
Didn't they make a second one?
Yeah, 22.
22 Jump Street. 22
Jump Street. Oh god! Oh shit!
What happens if they run out of numbers?
they won't.
22 and no.
They're making a third one called 23 Jump Street.
They really are?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't think that type of movie. Oh god, I'm done for.
Yeah. Jake, it's all up to you.
Yeah. Please don't tell me you just have ballistic knives.
Oh, I got monkeys.
Jake, save us.
Why would you throw it in the...
We're gonna scissor each other. I got the door. You got behind me.
No, get me up first. What are you doing? Andre is going to help you. Oh, God. Here they come, Jake.
No. Oh, shit.
Are you up, Andre?
Yeah.
Well, then get out of there.
Oh, God.
Leave me alone. No, don't leave me. I have an RPD. Come get me. No, okay, go.
Pick him up.
Pick me up. Oh, that was a close call.
Okay, guys, they're coming back. You guys are so lucky I got monkeys out of that. That is lucky.
Yeah. We really need to spread. Ooh, we need to spread out. We really need.
I need ammo.
You have two. Okay, go buy a gun. You have a ton of money.
Go to the box and get a gun or buy something off the wall.
I don't want to.
You guys in my backyard.
Because.
Go in that other backyard. Punks. I'm just kidding. You guys can choose whatever backyard you want. I don't mind.
Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, you're going to the. Okay, I was gonna go to that one.
Well, I'll open it for you, you know.
Oh.
I can go to this one. Actually, no, I'm going to that.
Alright.
Jake, this is all yours, bud.
Oh, shit! God damn it. Well, at least I got my quick pass. Oh, god damn it!
I'm not coming to get you. I guess
well,
I should.
Well, fuck you too, Seth.
Alright.
I don't know, bud.
Stupid teddy bear.
Nope, I'm giving up on that one. I'm running.
Jake, help! Don't be a dick. Help! Jake, save me.
So how about this weather we're having, huh?
Oh, yeah, look at the box. We're for once not getting snow.
Oh, yeah, it's real good. We've had snow.
Oh, what? Oh crap.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Oh, God.
Do you think you can save me?
I don't know. Probably not.
Do I do something here?
Yes. You're going to leave it up to Andre?
Yeah, you're really going to leave it up to me? Oh, God, no.
Oh, come on,
see, that's
on,
what happens
guys.
When you leave shit up to me. So, oh, God.
What?
Fear.
Why did it do that?
It's just locked.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, so are we recording still?
Yeah, we're fine. Okay.
Are you sure?
I'll unlock
okay,
it.
Okay, come near me.
Oh my lord, guys. I don't know what to do here.
We nearly doubled our last game.
You know what? I'm going to let you guys die.
No.
Wow. Oh! No! No! Oh,
thanks a lot.
Oh, yes, fire sale.
Oh, great. Thanks. Oh, that's going to help. When you're all on your own.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Go get something for the box, Seth.
No, I don't.
Yeah,
I don't
go
really.
Find the. Okay.
That's not my main priority right now.
Well, great. We're both dead. So now, enjoy the triangle of Seth. Enjoy seeing the same thing. Three.
Please tell me the round's over. Please. Oh, we made it.
Oh, fire sale.
No. 2015. Oh, I totally missed.
Move.
Oh, it's 2016.
Stealing your gun.
Oh. Yes. Wait, are you saying it was 2014 the last time I uploaded a video?
Yeah.
Wow. That was so 2012.
14. So that was so 2014.
All right, I'm going to this backyard.
I really hope we're still recording. I can't
be
funny twice.
No. Control alt. Oh god. Control alt delete.
You might want to.
Oh
shit.
Oh! Ah! No. Oh, I'm sorry, guys.
I was going to say, Jake, you might want to go protect him. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, dear.
Oh, we didn't even open the middle of the bus.
Okay, we're still recording?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Sorry, the computer closed for a minute there, but...
No, it locked. It's cool. We're just checking.
New computer. New computer. We're trying to get it to work good. So,
I'm coming to save you.
Are you really? Are you going to actually do it?
Well, Jake's going to save you. I'm going to protect him.
Don't worry, I got this Colt 1911.
Jake, save him!
I'm trying, but there's zombies. Seth is right there.
Oh, God! I got backed into a corner and all I had was my pistol. We're fucked.
Oh, no, we got insta-kill.
Oh, okay.
You got him, you got him, you got him, you got him, got him.
I got him, just...
Get
you sure
someone.
You got him?
Get someone.
Got him! I thought you
get
said
someone.
You got him!
I couldn't move! I
get someone! We got him!
Oh, I need that double points.
Just get... Someone.
I don't think you got it!
You should have just fucking got someone!
No. Jesus! Oh, I'm done with this game!
God damn it, Seth!
Screw this, I'm playing Minecraft.
Alright, well.
Bye, guys.
That's it for our first time back, Call of Duty Black Ops 2.
We can do better than this. That was round 7.
We doubled.
It doesn't matter, that was round 7.
We would have went farther if you would have got someone.
This is the worst welcome back video ever.
Pumpkinhead.
Wow.
You're still in high school, Seth.
Oh.
He's like, oh yeah.
Hey. What's
that?
Should we just do like an adventure on Coasterville? Like, go on adventure mode.
Maws and Pappies did.
Yeah. I built my grandparents' house.
Oh yeah.
Should we go on adventure mode on Coasterville?
Sure, why not?
Oh, sure.
Oh, yeah.
Well, I'm going to go on creative. I'm going to turn host privileges on. So then I'll be able to change all that once we're in-game.
Neat.
You guys remember Ned's Declassified School Survival Guide?
Yeah.
That was my shit in middle school. No, for real. I used to watch that show all of the time.
Yeah, me too.
He's making a new thing called the Devin's... Guide to Life or something like that.
Really?
Something like that. I'm in...
Does he still use sticky notes?
Probably. I don't know why he wouldn't.
Never before seen footage, boys. No one's ever seen Coasterville before.
I have. We all have.
I'm talking about where the audience of the thousands of people we have. Everyone getting this little cube right here.
Which one?
The circle. The spherical object, almost.
Spherical. Is this just supposed to be, like, part of the bridge? Like, what is this?
What? No, I was building an entrance. I never finished it. I'm going to build a big sign over there, too.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. Haven't we? Oh, yeah. Wait. What is it? Jake's meat boy. What is he?
He doesn't have a head.
Oh, yeah. No, he just has a leather thing on his head.
What?
What? What's wrong?
Okay, so should I go to survival or adventure? I think we'll just go survival. Set player spawn point. Oh, I can just set world spawn point, can I?
Yeah.
I don't know why it's not letting me do that. Oh, yeah. Set your spawn point here, too. Bring you to survival. Bring you to survival. Set your spawn point.
Book, book, book.
All right, boys. Here we are. Let's empty our inventories. I guess we should have done that.
I only have the map.
Well, I have a leather cap.
No, keep that on.
Yeah, like keep your...
Should I empty, like, my... Should I...
I'm throwing this in the pond. And I don't care about your map.
I can how do you clear stuff?
Just throw it with B into that little trench.
Bye-bye, baby.
Okay, so from now on, these are...
I have the 20-second map, apparently.
From now on, these are our permanent skins.
Oh, wait, really? Wait.
Permanent skins. I want to
change... Wait, hold on.
What? You don't...
I just want to check... I just want to see what options I have.
Ooh, should I change my skin?
You have the no default and skin pack too.
I can't even be Santa. I only have one skin. I could be Mrs. Claus.
So I could, so I'm stuck being the green castle crasher?
I kind of want to be a pirate.
You are a pirate.
We have more skin packs on the Xbox version.
You are too lazy.
I like being a lord.
Jake, you have to be Lewis.
No, I'm not gonna be Lewis.
Be Lewis.
Jake, you have to be Lewis.
I'm gonna be Bill. Oh yeah, we probably have to fucking rock, paper, scissors for Bill too, don't we?
I can be Pony Boy.
I'm gonna stay where
I meant like in the actual Left 4 Dead game.
Oh yeah, no doubt about it.
Why do we like the same characters?
Because they're the coolest characters, just hands down.
Well, we can trade off. Do you like Francis?
No.
In Left 4 Dead 1?
He's cool. He's cool. I just like Bill more. Yeah. But yeah, I can play as Francis. All right, guys. All right. So this is Coasterville, and let's play Coasterville.
Yay!
Okay, so this is Coasterville.
I'm an old Vietnam veteran.
We're gonna say beta, so we're not.
I thought beta was like the.
This is not finished.
Oh, we're on adventure mode right now.
No, we're in survival. I just decided it'd be better. Okay, Jake, come hang with me in the picnic pavilion, man. Yeah, we're gonna sit here so we don't get lost from our parents.
I'm gonna change my skin back to the green knight then.
Okay, now let's go do something. You want to go through the maze with me?
Oh, you tore down the building.
Oh, yeah. Dude, that's been gone a while. I'm building a Monopoly board game in there. I never finished it, though. That should be fun. We can play Monopoly on...
Oh, yeah. I do still have Monopoly Streets or whatever.
That was a good game. I like that.
Somehow that made it past the Purge. I don't have Family Game Night 3 anymore, though.
Oh, why?
I don't know. Well, we could fucking... I'm sure I could find it again.
Why am I stuck in this maze? Let's all do Lost.
No, we're not gonna do Lost, Seth.
Oh, yeah, I did it with my friend Emily, and...
Can we just, like...
My friend
Mason.
We're
not gonna
again.
Save any of this, right, if we do stuff?
What?
Can I just break
through
the walls?
He wants to break through it.
I'm breaking through the walls. Sorry, boys.
How is this all still standing if there's no wood anywhere?
What do you mean? Oh, I have no clue. Maybe because there's water there? I don't know.
No.
Maybe, yeah, no, like, is it like...
No, I think maybe they just stand there if it doesn't... I don't know. I think I think they're fine. Andre, you want to race me?
Where?
On this roller coaster.
Right here?
That's the exit. Entrance is over here. Do either of us have mine carts?
I don't.
Should have them in chests. There you go. Oh yeah, a lot of the roller coasters since the updates do not work. Go get on the other track.
I'll be.
All right, you ready? On the count of three, press the button. All
right.
1, 2, 3.
Whee! Yay!
Yeah.
Is this supposed to be like the Dueling Dragons or?
I don't know. I didn't build it.
Who did? What is this? That was.
Oh, that's not finished yet either. Oh, you won.
Yeah, how's he supposed to get out?
I can't get out.
Oh shit.
Son, I can't get out.
You can break through the wood. Sorry.
Yes.
Oh, Andre, go to the bar with me. Let's go to the bar.
The first thing I tried.
Henry's Bar and Grill. I wonder who Henry is. Wait, what does that sign say? Coasterville's finest brew. Give me a brew.
Why is there no doors? Brewski.
Oh, you just walk right in. They're welcome.
Is this supposed to be? This is supposed to be a pool table.
Yeah.
Why is it different colors?
Yeah, I don't know. It looks cool. Yeah, this
it's only on the one side.
Shut up. Let's go to the fun house.
Oh, Seth, I'm in the fun house.
Oh, you're in the fun house?
Yeah.
Can you get out of this one?
Yeah, you can get out of the fun house. Fun house, it's a fun house.
You know, yeah, I think I remember when you built this.
I built this a long time ago. Oh, here we go. We're going all the way to the top.
I can't.
Oh my gosh.
I'm having difficulty.
Can we get on here?
Woo!
Wait, I can't get up there. What the fuck?
We all three need to go in at the same time, so Andre just...
Oh, wait, never mind.
Wait, why is that... Why am I...
Because once you push a lever, it, like, shuts off this door.
Oh, well, that's dangerous.
Yeah, so we all three need to go in at the same time.
Alright, are you ready?
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's all go. Oh. Hold on. Okay, you guys go in. And I'll go in. Alright. Pull the lever! Pull it again!
Oh, there's bats in here!
Pull the lever!
Are you dying?
I can't get in.
Where are you
How do you pull the lever?
Someone pulled the lever.
Where's the lever?
Wait, it might have been a pressure plate.
Oh, it's a pressure plate.
Oh.
I found it.
No, it's...
Someone has... Jake has redstone.
I'm breaking through it. Oh, I broke the redstone.
I found a lever.
All right, I'm putting it back. There we go. Okay. Oh, yeah, you're supposed to pull the lever. And that gets us out. Well, that was easy.
I found it. I did it.
See,
yay.
I think our Gamma, whatever you call it. I think
Gamma.
That was up too high, so... When it's not up that high, it's a lot harder.
Well, that was fun.
Oh, yeah, but there are bats in there now. Oh, I got a water bottle.
No, it's an energy drink.
Oh.
What's it called? It's called. It's called.
Oh yeah, is it this our? What's up here? I forget what's up here.
Turbo? Is it toxic energy drink? Oh, this is Hot Foot.
Yeah, remember?
Yes.
You all ready to play?
Oh shit!
No!
Ah!
Oh my god!
Why are the gaps so big?
Ah, because you just gotta jump.
Because you just gotta jump.
You just gotta do it.
God damn it! I don't even know. I don't even know where the fucking thing is from here.
Let's set our spawn points up here.
Well, no, we could just sleep in beds.
You are going the wrong way. Turn around. No, don't sleep in beds. Just set your spawn points. Come on, this is the 25th century. I mean, the 21st century.
Wait, 25th?
Yeah.
You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to go up the fucking
pyramid. Just die.
You know you can teleport to me, right?
Can I?
I think so. Here, let me just turn you into...
Yeah, moderator. Moderator.
Moderator.
Moderator.
Moderator.
You turn it to... Put it back on a...
Teleport to me.
How do I do...
I don't know. Click my name.
I can't... Oh, why? Why?
No.
Okay, you know what? Just fly here.
No, hello. Wait, exit out of that. Now try.
Fly here.
Oh, no, wait. Yeah, okay.
Fly here.
No, go wait. Go to host stop.
Oh my gosh.
Or get your host options, Andre.
Or you could just fly here. Or you could fly here.
Oh, teleport to player.
Okay, I'm turning you back to survival.
No, okay.
There we go. All right, set your spawn points.
How do I do that?
Click select, click your name, and then click set spawn point. Or do I have to do it for you?
I think you might have to do it for us, unless you make me. I can do it myself.
There, we're all set. All right, let's go. My gosh.
I wanted to see if it would work. Oh. It worked.
Yeah, of course. You guys ready? Here we go. Hot Foot.
A Rooster Teeth Classic.
You know what? I think I should turn fire cards on.
All right, guys. Y'all ready to
do it? Y'all ready to get fucked?
It should be fun.
Y'all ready to get fucked?
What are you saying?
You haven't heard y'all ready for this?
I haven't heard your
your version.
I feel like you're just okay, gonna stand on now. That one block.
That's gonna be the one block.
Good. Shut up. Stop. Is this even going?
Yeah. So you're gonna fall through this block.
Oh, Jesus!
Yeah, first casualty.
Wait, you already fell?
No, the stuff's on fire.
Oh, God.
The platform's on fire.
Oh, they're falling fast.
Oh, man.
The edges.
Okay, we don't need anymore. We already licked the place.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. I saw that.
Oh, it's on fire.
I told you that already.
Hey, bro.
Hey, okay, I'm gonna bust you.
Foul play. Catch me if you can.
Fuck you.
Ow.
Water.
You stole my joke. I was gonna do that. Okay, we're good. You don't need any more. You already lit the place on fire.
I'm just making sure. Who will be the first to die?
It'll be Skyrim, man.
It'll be fucking...
What's it?
There are a thousand ways
Dovahkiin.
The Dovahkiin. There we go.
I love those. That's so scary as a kid. Like,
that's canceled now, isn't it?
I picked a spot and I'm staying
with it. That's canceled now, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay, so they ran out of ways to die.
they hit 1,000. They had to cancel it.
Yeah, 2,000 ways
I picked
to
a
die.
Spot and I'm sticking with it.
Okay, Andre. I don't think that spot's is on fire. Yeah, no, I don't think it's gonna catch.
Dude, better not be.
Well, you better stick with.
Well, I see a spot on fire over here.
Punch him!
Don't you fucking punch me! It is like we're online. I can hear you. We're right next to each other. Jake, don't do it.
No, I'm just looking at your spot. Can that be caught on fire?
Yeah. If it's on wood, it could be caught on fire.
Unless it's part of like a little island that doesn't have any fire on it, and it more than likely won't spread there.
Oh, there's a lot of holes.
Really? Oh, really? What tipped you off, genius?
Okay.
Oh, we need to play Battle Block Theater.
Oh, no, I don't. I've never played that game. I have it on my Xbox. Never played it.
Oh, my God. It's so funny.
Are you a character from Battle Block Theater?
Oh, no.
What? No, he's Castle Crash.
Castle Crash. See, I've never played either of those.
Oh, no! Well, I didn't die from lava. I fell from a high place.
My name is Dre Sucks.
And it's up to me and Jake. There's a hole in the platform now.
It's up to me and Jake. Who's going to win?
Actually, you know what? I could still come out there.
All right, Anna, crank up the heat.
Crank up the heat for us.
Well, I needed...
Crank up the heat!
I'm crank fucking
it up.
Getting over
crank
there!
Crank it up! Crank it up! Crank it up! Woohoo! Here we go! Oh wow. Don't get hit by one.
I could still come out there because both ways still have.
Get a good dramatic view of us, Andre.
Yeah, I'll be the cameraman.
Yeah, you can fly right on her.
No.
Make yourself fly. You're a moderator. Oh, this is getting tight. I'm going to stand in the middle right here. I will be fine.
I can't make myself fly.
But I can make you fly.
But I can turn the weather on or set it to day.
You can fly now, bud.
Oh.
Oh, man. Oh, there's not much left.
Yeah, there's really not.
What do I do? Do I just stand here?
It's the Dovahkiin versus Super.
Oh, God.
Oh, jeez. Dovahkiin.
Oh, boy. Where do I go? Oh, holy crap.
Oh, man.
It's like the floors are just falling out from under me.
Oh, man. It's the Dovahkiin versus Super Meat Boy. Who's going to win?
Is this one even on fire?
No, it's not.
But don't go over there, you cheater.
Fine.
That one's on fire.
Oh my gosh.
Oh,
yes! Yes, I am victorious!
You don't really
die. Oh God!
You don't really die from the lava.
Me
and Jake died from falling.
Well, there it was. I didn't even spawn up there. Okay. Spawned down.
Because you fucking tried to burn it down.
The block I put my spawn point on went away.
I guess so.
Okay, well, that was fun. What should we do next?
Well, I don't know.
Andre can't fly anymore.
Well, yeah. Oh, well.
We could go...
I'm down to a heart.
We can go spleef.
Ooh.
Oh, the spleef arena.
Should we go spleef?
That fucking sounds a lot dirtier now.
Oh, spleef me, Andre.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Don't do that.
don't do that.
Oh, we're coming up on SpongeBob.
SpongeBob
won't load in all the way. Oh, there he is.
Kind of, still, almost. I built that for Christian. C-Drizzle53!
He's new here.
Not anymore.
Oh, reference to 2 years ago. Let's see if reference I'm a strong man.
I'm following Jake.
Nope, I didn't.
Caution, lost is very terrifying. Please do not go in the maze if you were pregnant or on heavy medication or if you just
are these common problems people in Minecraft face, like pregnancy, heavy medication?
Wait, I want to go see if the Mario Kart track is up and running. You guys want to care to join?
Where are you at?
Over in the water park, which is
Spleef Arena. Okay, first of all, you made a 60 by 60, right?
Yes, I did it to beat you because you made like a 40 by 41.
No, I made a 50 by 50.
Yep. Yeah, sorry about that, bud.
It took me a long time to make.
Yeah. I didn't build that one by myself, but it still took us a long time to make.
I'm giving myself the ability to fly so I can fucking...
How do I get in here again? I forget where the entrance
is. How did I get here?
Is there even an entrance?
Oh, what the fuck is the zombie... What is this?
It blows up when you win Lost.
Oh, it was just Lost. Mm. Why did you give the zombie shiny kneecaps?
I don't know. I was looking at a pixel art of it, and they had shiny kneecaps.
The bronze kneecap. Oh, God.
Okay,
so I found Jake, because he's at the spleef arena.
I never finished the entrance to this, and there's just the pig sitting there. And
wait, where?
Wait, isn't there, like, a pig, like, in
the water
Lost?
Park? Oh, yeah. There's a bunch of...
Why is there a maze to get
there's
into
probably,
a maze?
Like, bats and
wait,
shit.
Why am I in creative? Okay, I didn't...
I know, because just... when I said it, it said the world is now default set to creative.
Oh, really?
I'm in survival, I'm flying. Am I going to die?
Are you really in survival?
Well, I mean, I don't
know.
No, he's with me.
Yeah. Oh.
you could set the individual. I think...
Okay, you're in survival, and you can fly now. And you're still in survival. Everyone go to the water park. Andre, you're there.
Okay, Seth, how do I get out of here?
Fly. Oh, fly. Hey, you should be able to fly. Well, there you go. Fly. Oh. You're in creative.
Yeah, no, it's...
No,
like,
the world's now default to survival.
How?
I said it.
Why? Why?
There. Okay. So I don't know.
I can't fly.
Now where do I go?
Go
I can't.
Straight.
I'm in survival.
Take a right a little bit. Yeah, we don't want to fly.
What the fuck?
Go straight that way. Left a little bit. All right, and then just keep going straight till you
where
see
where the fuck
park.
Am I going?
Okay, go down. Go down. Right there. Go. Just drop.
Me or him?
Andre, go to us. Where are you going? You are going
on
the pyramid.
Wait, I can fucking teleport. What the fuck am I doing?
Oh, why didn't we do this in the first place?
Yeah,
Jake, follow
me.
Yeah,
what the fuck?
Let's see if this is even working right
teleport
now.
Teleport to player.
Is.
There we go.
Alright, boys, get a horse.
Whoa, we get a horse?
Yeah. Don't knock the other horses down, so we all gotta mount up. Oh, you got a cool horse. All right, so we all got dropped down into here. I don't have any lap counters or anything, so we just kind of got to remember what lap we're on. Oh, there's already horses down there. How many horses are down there?
A lot.
Really?
Some. I don't know.
Okay, wait. There's only one horse down there. Okay, so you guys just drop down there. Don't drop the other horse down here.
I can't.
You can't walk through that gate?
No.
I can't see.
Break the gate.
How do I get off?
Break
no, we
gate.
Can break it from the horse.
I got it. Wait, it's not breaking. Oh, there you go. Come on, guys.
Yay.
Yeah, okay. Y'all ready? We're going this way. Towards
way?
The pyramid.
Okay.
And then this is where the finish line is, so count your laps, okay?
Alright.
One, two, three, go.
Ow.
Oh no.
Danny. You should edit it to Mario Kart.
Oh god.
You should edit it to Mario Kart music here.
Okay.
Oh,
I jumped right over the cobwebs.
Wait, can you
I'm
run?
I'm on the wall. Oh, Jake, where
wait,
are you
Jake,
going?
Oh, you went the wrong way.
Wait, what?
You went the wrong
way. What do you mean I went the wrong way?
So we're going towards the pyramid.
Wait, what?
Oh, Jake is automatically disqualified. We're a lap in front of him. Oh, God, I'm stuck. I'm in front of Andre.
Dang.
Jake, you're still going the wrong way.
All right, I'm coming. Ow, I'm getting
what?
Hurt.
Oh man, Andre's in front of me. Jake's a lap behind me.
I'm on lap two right now.
Oh crap. Oh, I got stuck again.
I thought I was doing pretty well.
He's like, yeah, I'm in first.
Yeah, I'm in first.
Ah, I'm stuck.
No.
Come
oh,
on,
shit.
You
I'm
freaking
stuck.
Horse. He's
I'm
not
on
even
lap
moving.
Three. How many laps are we doing?
Go. I don't know. Five.
Alright, well, I'm on lap three. I completed two laps.
I'm on lap two.
I am... No, you're not? Really?
Well, I mean, I completed one lap.
Oh, okay, well, I'm
right
about to complete
time.
My second lap. Oh, God, I'm stuck again.
What?
Oh, God. Okay, just the cobwebs will be the death of you.
I'm lapping you right now, by the way.
Oh, come on!
That's lap four. I'm on lap four right
lap
now.
Two, I'm on lap three! Woohoo!
I'm gonna win.
Oh god!
On that side, bro, fuck up, I'm gonna win.
Move!
What the heck? Oh man, those cobwebs will get you.
Oh no!
Oh, here
shit.
I come, buddy.
I'm out. I'm on my last lap.
Jumping does not help.
What the heck happened?
What? Wait, what?
I used
what?
TNT.
What? What do you mean?
I'm on
TNT.
Lap four.
I'm on lap five. What the fuck?
Well, there's what? A button you can press and it blows it up.
Why? Why?
Why
would
not?
You do that?
What the fuck,
why
son?
Not?
I'm gonna win.
Oh, God. Here I come, Andre.
There's fucking glowstone everywhere.
How did it get all the way over here?
Oh, that was me. That was me.
Oh, shit.
Yes!
I'm still a lap in front of you.
I don't care. I'm going to beat you. Oh, I'm on lap five. I'm on my last lap.
I already won. What are you doing?
Doesn't matter. I can come in second.
I won. Jake fucking tried to stop me by putting cobwebs down. You know what? You know what? Fuck you then.
Oh, I gotta complete it. I'm about to win. Oh, here I come. Oh, there's so many cobwebs. Oh, five laps. So who wants to just go ride the horses in the Spleef Arena? Y'all know where it's
tracks
at?
Tracks closed.
Tracks closed.
For
fuck
maintenance.
You.
Oh, let's ride our horses down the waterfall. You think they can make it up there?
How do I get my horse out of here? Ugh, stupid cobweb.
Oh, can I fit in this one block area? Oh, it's tight. Oh, God. Oh, I'm stuck.
It's tighter than your butthole.
Oh, that's pretty loose.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh.
Okay.
I thought that was Jake.
Okay, follow me to the Spleef Arena. Jake, you can't jump over that. And you would die anyways. Oh, God.
Oh.
What?
Did you just fucking land?
Oh, I fell on a cobweb. I fell on a cobweb.
You can't just run. Try to get out of there.
Run. Dan in it.
What's that song called? Run?
There's a boat. I found a boat.
Yeah.
What do I do with the glowstone?
Throw it.
You look so majestic, Andre.
Hey,
well, I am a knight.
Okay,
right?
Are we ready to go to Spleef Arena?
Thank you. Yeah, I'm...
Where is it?
It's this
yeah,
way.
Fuck it. I'm picking up the glowstone. Fuck you.
Oh, I got 21 glowstone.
Fuck you, Jake. Get out of here.
Dudley, Dudley.
Ow. We keep hitting our heads on stuff because the horses make us
I am tall. Lagging. I'm running so fast.
I think it's because of everybody riding horses.
Yeah, I think that's what's going on. Dudley, Dudley, Dudley. Here we are. You don't want to stop and buy some t-shirts? Where are you going?
I'm fucking... Let's play spleef with our horses.
Horses!
Horse spleef.
Would that even work? Andre, are you going to grab a shovel?
Can you grab me one? I didn't know where they were. I thought they were in here.
Come down here and grab one. I can't open
it. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. I just mounted my horse. It doesn't like the water.
Okay, so wait. Can we actually do this? Will this work?
Maybe. If I could fucking get back.
See, I feel like breaking two blocks is going to be harder than breaking one block.
What?
Because you'll have to break at least two blocks for the horse to fall through.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we not do it with horses?
No, horses.
Okay, yeah, well, let's try one, and then if that's too...
All right, get in your corners. Let me open this back up real quick. You guys entertain
I don't know where the fuck I'm
going. Ow, I hit my head.
All right, you're all ready.
Yeehaw!
Yeehaw. 3, 2, 1, spleef! Oh god, you can only break the snow right under you.
Oh shit. No, well,
Oh no! Oh, you can only hit right... Oh no, you can't.
No, well, not directly under you, but... I'm there!
No! Holy crap.
Oh no! No! They're hitting my horse!
Who's controller time? What? How are you not... Oh god, no! Oh no, I'm sorry! I killed my horse.
That's my horse.
Oh man, I didn't even set my spawn point.
That's my
Guys,
horse.
Don't die!
Okay.
Don't die. How do I teleport to you?
It's down way at the bottom.
Nope. I gotta make... Can teleport?
You can already teleport.
Yeah, you can already teleport.
Wait, go to
horse options.
Yeah, you go down.
Yeah, no, keep going down. Past weather. Yeah, teleport to player.
Oh, there we go.
Well, actually, you probably shouldn't.
Hey, boys.
Hey, you boys.
Fuck off, Seth. Go away. Fuck off, Seth. Go away.
Say your spawn point, Seth.
Yeah, they're to like outside the spleef arena.
You can also go to creative real quick and just
replace all the snow.
Well, no, I meant get a horse. Oh, you're trying to kill me.
Well, no shit, Jake. That's the objective of spleef. My horse is almost dead. Your horse?
Yeah!
My horse! You fuck!
I win.
No, I'm not dead yet. Kill his horse. His horse. Fuck you!
Ah, back from the dead. Ah, dang it!
Yeah.
God damn it! I'm spawned back at fucking what's it? Hot foot.
Ah! I'll ride off into the sunset.
Oh, can I go with you? I'll swim up this.
Seth, that should count. Seth killed me.
Oh no, Jake killed you.
Fuck off.
I never died in the first place.
Yeah, you did, you liar. I teleported to you like 3 times.
Here we go. Up on the spleef arena.
Let's settle this once and for all.
How do I dismount?
Oh, me and you?
Right stick.
Two blocks, one block, two guys.
Two guys, one block. There you go.
Sorry, I haven't been on the internet in a while. 1, 2, 3, go.
No, fuck you! I live! Fuck off!
What guy's that?
We were up at the top.
Yeah, I'm done with that game. Hey, look, a horse.
That's my horse!
That's my riding horse!
Riding off into the sunset.
You didn't even finish, like, making this all wool, by
Dude,
the way.
Where's my horse?
That's my horse.
Making all, what all? Oh, yeah. The park is under beta. Bata. Oh, okay, we're going to play the one game with the dots, and then we're going to be done with the Let's Play.
Of we're Minecraft.
Need Let's Play.
Let's Play.
Of Minecraft.
This game with the dots.
What game?
This game with
the
dots.
Oh, the connect the dots.
Yeah.
Except, why is it so small?
I don't know. Oh, look, what is this? Autosave? What?